How is British values reflected in our practice? Democracy, making decisions together. As part of the focus on self-confidence and self-awareness as cited in personal, social and emotional development. Managers and staff can encourage children to see their role in the bigger picture, encouraging children to know their views count, value each other's views and values and talk about their feelings, for example when they do or do not need help. When appropriate, demonstrate democracy in action, for example, children sharing views on what the theme of their role play area could be with a show of hands. Staff can support the decisions that children make and provide activities that involve turn-taking, sharing and collaboration. Children should be given opportunities to develop inquiring minds in an atmosphere where questions are valued. Rule of law. Understanding rules matter as cited in personal, social and emotional development. As part of the focus on managing feelings and behavior. Staff can ensure that children understand their own and others' behavior and its consequences, and learn to distinguish right from wrong. Staff can collaborate with children to create the rules and the codes of behavior, for example, to agree the rules about tidying up and ensure that all children understand rules apply to everyone. Individual liberty, freedom for all. As part of the focus on self-confidence and AMP, self-awareness and people and AMP, communities as cited in personal, social and emotional development and understanding the world. Children should develop a positive sense of themselves. Staff can provide opportunities for children to develop their self-knowledge, self-esteem and increase their confidence in their own abilities, for example through allowing children to take risks on an obstacle course, mixing colors, talking about their experiences and learning. Staff should encourage a range of experiences that allow children to explore the language of feelings and responsibility, reflect on their differences and understand we are free to have different opinions, for example in a small group discuss what they feel about transferring into reception class. Mutual respect and tolerance, treat others as you want to be treated. As part of the focus on people and AMP, communities, managing feelings and AMP, behavior and making relationships as cited in personal, social and emotional development and understanding the world. Managers and leaders should create an ethos of inclusivity and tolerance where views, faiths, cultures and races are valued and children are engaged with the wider community. Children should acquire a tolerance and appreciation of and respect for their own and other cultures, know about similarities and differences between themselves and others and among families, faiths, communities, cultures and traditions and share and discuss practices, celebrations and experiences. Staff should encourage and explain the importance of tolerant behaviors such as sharing and respecting others' opinions. Staffs should promote diverse attitudes and challenge stereotypes, for example, sharing stories that reflect and value the diversity of children's experiences and providing resources and activities that challenge gender, cultural and racial stereotyping. A minimum approach, for example having notices on the walls or multi-faith books on the shelves will fall short of actively promoting. What is not acceptable is actively promoting intolerance of other faiths, cultures and races. Failure to challenge gender stereotypes and routinely segregate girls and boys. Isolating children from their wider community. Failure to challenge behaviors, whether of staff, children or parents, that are not in line with the fundamental British values of democracy, rule of law, individual liberty, mutual respect and tolerance for those with different faiths and beliefs.